Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Unleashed.
See you in hell, candy boy!
Okay, the final section.
Final Sonic section, at least. Technically, final Sonic gameplay in the entire game.
Yeah.
I had trouble doing this.
Yeah, this one's a little tricky.
It's tricky That's to walk sucks. Around though. Love that game.
I know.
XXY!
Dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, wait.
Nice. Love that.
Mm-hmm.
Stylish. Alright. Loading.
Anytime now. There we go.
Yep. Aw. He's sad.
Uh-huh.
Pitiful.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
This can't be good.
Doesn't look good. That was way too long. Uh-oh. That's definitely not good.
Definitely not good.
The whole world's going to hell.
To hell.
Shamar?
What?
What the fuck? Ah.
Oh,
no, you
okay.
Get to play as Amy.
Not really.
Dark Gaia has regained its true power. The beast is complete. Uh-oh. It's just as the Gaia manuscripts foretold. And the world shall be plunged into the dark of night. The dark of destruction. Okay.
Oh, shit. Come to this. We're doomed. The planet is
lost. No, we're in a Sonic video game.
Of course that won't happen.
Unless the player really, really sucks.
Well...
Or hacks it so he makes the ending completely different.
Yeah.
He spent all of this time just to make it so Sonic died. That's pure hatred right there.
Yeah.
This is sort of freaky.
Yeah. Pretty damn freaky.
I'm scared!
Ooh.
Blood.
Green blood.
Mmm, delicious.
Oh god, more eyeballs.
Oh my god, look- aww. Nasty. That's pretty freaky for a Sonic villain.
Yeah.
I'm scared now! Sweet. Looks like we get to play Super Sonic!
Oh yeah, of course we're going to. Wouldn't be a Sonic game if you didn't.
Imagine a Sonic game without Super Sonic, that'd be weird.
Yeah.
Oh, to be honest, Super Sonic bosses aren't really that great, honestly, but...
Yeah.
For some reason you just need them.
Yeah.
Sweet, instrumental version of the main theme.
Mm-hmm.
Explain this fight for us, for those who are wondering.
First off, you zoom to the giant purple bubble. Then you attack.
Kind of like, Doomsday Zone?
This section reminds me of that. 3D version of
also,
Doomsday
be sure Zone. To collect, rings. You yes. may need them to fill up your health.
Yeah. And take out the shield, you attack all the snake-looking things.
Yeah, also, this is technically timed...
because of because of Chip, basically.
Yeah, his health down to zero. He's dead. And you have to throw over.
That's happened to me a few times because I didn't know how to do this.
Yeah, it took me a little bit my first time.
Supersonic's a bit awkward to control.
Just a little bit, yeah. It's kind of weird the way he controls on this giant bubble.
It's like this, because it's like almost completely 2D.
Yeah.
And you can hardly see him. He's really tiny.
Yeah, you just have to aim at the head good enough.
And the camera angle keeps changing.
Yeah.
Pretty bad camera.
Yeah, it's pretty weird.
It's really awkward how the heads just retreat.
Yeah. So if you're lucky, you can get all four hits in right away. Otherwise, you just gotta wait. And look, Gaia. Chip's already at half health.
Great. You suck, Chip. Have you ever thought of defending?
I know, right?
Put your hand in front of your face and you'll be fine. This music is pretty fucking epic, though.
Yeah, it is.
Do 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 do.
All right, last one, I think.
Yep, got him. All right, time for the final bit. Unfortunately, the rest of this is just a one big quick time event, which is kind of cheap.
Yeah, it is kind of a cop out.
Instead of a true final boss.
Yeah.
Oh well.
What can you do?
You could do everything.
True.
Hey, get your hands off him.
Get your damn hands off her. I mean him.
You damn dirty... Actually, what the hell is Dark Gaia? I have no idea.
It's... I don't know.
Satan?
Cthulhu?
Cthulhu.
And this is annoying right here.
They try to make this epic by making you mash a button.
60 times in a row.
Yep. It's like, oh, crap!
This is kind of cool, though.
Yeah. And yeah, it's over.
And here we go, the final part. The final control of the game.
There is no control.
Just hold X.
And you just went right through his thumb.
Yep. Because we're awesome.
Hey, we're that awesome. Final boss is over. And damn!
Watch what that did. Pretty awesome.
My eye!
Not only his eye, everything else.
My god,
eating.
Wow, this is,
pretty gory.
It's pretty damn graphic for a Sonic game.
Yeah, considering it's supposed to be a child-friendly Sonic game. Not like it's old six, we're all serious here. They're like, we're going around, la 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 la. Oh my god, there's blood.
But, remember kids, whenever a giant evil demon comes out and has seven eyes, poke out the biggest one. Yep. Uh-oh. Sonic's tired.
Bye-bye.
Now all of a sudden I'm getting Iron Giant vibes from this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm getting an Iron Giant vibe from this. Seeing how this playthrough is just about over, you want to give your final thoughts soon? Or maybe next part?
Next part.
Yeah, we'll talk about that in the next part. Then.
Yeah, there's a little bit of... We have to talk in the next part.
Yeah. Aw, oh, everything's good. Everything's gorgeous.
Yep.
Aw, happiness. Woohoo! Yay! So yeah, that was Sonic Unleashed. Well, most of it.
Yep. Oh, I forgot about this cutscene.
I like this cutscene.
Mm-hmm. Pleasant morning, wouldn't
you say, Doctor? I really hope they bring back Ergo.
Mm-hmm. You can simply begin your plans anew, even if all of your efforts this last time were utterly wasted, even if it was a complete and utter humiliating loss, even
Failure!
Fail. Run, Ergo, run!
Run! We want you for the next game! And we'll see you for the final part.
Yes, the final part of commentary.
Yay!
Bye!
See ya.